You for having me here today. As you said before, I was an immigrant from Latin America who was drafted into the US Army during World War II, and I was one of the many survivors at Dunkirk.